Future Alex, I'm recording a video. There you go. It is cold. A science experiment for science. For science!
It is cold.
It's science.
It is the coldest.
It takes about 20 seconds.
All right, let's wait, guys. All right, it's nearly there, hopefully. Ha!
That's fair.
Fuck yeah! Go big or go home! I read that book! Yeah.
Go big or go home!
Go big or go home!
Yoinkus, yoinkus! I like to eat shoinkus. I don't know. I'm trying to run. Tactical nuke incoming! Tactical nuke inbound!
Incoming!
Run! When you wanted to go to heaven, but God said,
"Where's my beans?"
You're going to put this on YouTube?
Maybe.
Please.
Let's get a wide shot of this, boys.
Back way up. Well, that's litter.
Sorry for the bad camera quality. I'm at school. Whoa!
Oh crap.
It's good, Parker. There's a piece over there. Face the camera over there.
Nothing happened.
Tactical nuke drop. Tornado.
That's awesome.
Hell strike inbound.
Nope.
Bend down behind.
I'm a subscriber.
So, my favorite
is... Wait, this is the last
thing. I should probably leave
that. Oh, it's cold. Yeah. Cold.
Can you catch it?
Usually when you do it in the rain, though, and the sidewalk's wet, there's little, like, fires all over
around. Like, we're about to
take
school.
I'm so cold.
When you need to destroy the school, you throw chunks of sodium at the school in the rain.
In the building anywhere.
I'm cold. So am I.
I bet you're more cold.
Yeah. Stay freezing, come on, Fox. Sodium on me. But then he's going to have to pour cold water all over.
And then he's going to have to pour more because I'm going to be on fire. And then I'm going to burn some more so it's going to need more. So I'm going to jump in a snowbank.
It's going to ignite on fire. So we're going to get the hornet.